The government of Ecuador will take the case of asylum seeker Julian Assange to the United Nations Human Rights Council. The founder of WikiLeaks has been confined in the country's embassy in London for over 2 years. Ecuador's UN ambassador says that her country will bring Assange's case to the 28th session of the Human Rights Council in March.
Behavior doesn't apply to him.